MonkeyBars.
Ook, want anders ga ik misschien ook vergeten voor die een dikkant met gewicht mee te gaan.
Ja, ja, dat moet je zeker hebben. En daar moeten we wel echt mee. Oké, ja, we gaan wel nog goed.
Ja, het is een go-to.
Dat is wel de rust, hè.
Ja, we zijn er voor hier.
Ik heb
twee gewichten van
2,5
en dat
is voor 10
tussen
30
en
30. Ah, ja, ja, ja. Make your quad more flexible, so that the pelvis don't need to go forward to compensate the shortness and the stiffness of the quad.
Alright,
yes. Yes. Tot zondag, hè? Yes. This is also an important stretch for the health of your back. Check Via Militaris, Dr. Robert Martin. This is also a primate exercise. Monkeys hang often upside down and with their tail and moving like this to reach another branch finally. I see the do some side works. This is how the monkeys often move on the electricity cables. They love moving on electricity cables every day. Often they get into an injury, but so long as they don't touch anything with when they're on the cables, it's not a problem. That can give to the electricity. Love your body and give the body more energy by activating the lunar or Ida energy. You will feel way better when you walk a long time in the sun, when you work in the sun. You will not sweat that much. If you combine this with the human species specific diet, the fruits and the soft leaves, some sprouts, all the foods that give you water will help you to protect your skin in the sun, to work without sweating hard, to not get exhausted. Okay.